Thank you. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Welcome. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Luke Walker, and you are currently listening to my Cape Town debut. Just visiting from Trinidad and Tobago, spending 2 months in the country, and connecting with some amazing musicians. I'll just take the time now to introduce you to these guys that I have the privilege of playing with. We have Onola Ngwami on drums.
Yay!
On bass, we have Zenzeli Mtembu Salter. And on keys, a very talented young pianist named Josh Wheatley.
Yay!
So we're just going to play some of my favorite tunes for you today. Just a mixture of some jazz standards that I love, but also roping in some of the, I would say, what's becoming the standard steel pan repertoire from some of my favorite pan players, but also sort of calypso jazz from Trinidad, where I'm from, so to give you a taste of my own background. So do a little less talking and more playing now. So that first tune was Confirmation by Charlie Parker. And now we'll be playing Beauty and the Beast by Wayne Shorter. Thank you so much.
We're ready for you, my brother.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
it all on the drums. Okay, great. So, thankfully, I'm not coming to a country that's ignorant of my instrument. A lot of people have paved the way for me to come here, and one of those people, I would say, is the great Andy Norell, a steel band player who's come to South Africa many times and has built a following here, and I just want to express gratitude to him and all the other pan pioneers in this country. They're playing one of my favorite pieces by Andy Norell called Coffee Street. Thank you so much.
Yeah. We love you, my brother.
Love you too.
Come on, give him a round of applause. Come on.
Thank you. Oh,
much. That was another piece by one of my favorite steel band players, Victor Provost. It was called Fit Street. So we had Coffee Street, and this was Fit Street, featuring Josh on the keys and Bonolo on the drums. One more time for Josh and Bonolo.
Yay! Thank you.
Yeah, so now, thank you so much. Time is really flying. We're almost to the end of the set. Can you imagine? I'm going to feature a tune by a wonderful bassist, Dan. He's going to tell you a little bit about it.
Hello, everyone. So I wrote this song, it's a two-part song, actually. The first part actually is an interesting story. The idea started here, or it was inspired by an event that happened at this place. It's called, the intro for this is actually called Shark Teeth, Afrikam Kize. And just a little insight into that name. It comes from, I don't know if you guys know Afrikam Kize is. He's a great composer, South African musician. And I met him here at Selective Live. And the first thing he ever said to me when he turned around was like, "Hey man, you got sharp teeth like a shark. You must be a sharp cat." And that kind of stayed with me. And yeah, that's the idea behind this intro. I hope you enjoy. It's called Shark Teeth, Afrikam Kize. And the song that comes after that is called G General. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. I feel so grateful right now that I get to play with these cats. What? Can I bring you back to Boston with me, please? Oh my god. Once again, everyone, Bonolo Ngwame on drums. Josh Wheatley or Wheat? What's your nickname? Weasels. Weasels like the Beatles. Then we have Zenzele Mtemba Salta on bass. Thank you so much. Brings us to our final piece for you tonight. I know I'm sad. This one's called Santi Manite. It's a French patois of Trinidad French patois for sans humanité, like the corruption of the French sans humanité, which means without humanity or like inhumane. And it comes from this chant that is sung during practice known as extempo or extemporaneous singing, where it's basically the Trini version of rap battles. You have to come up with entire tunes off the fly, and people are extremely talented at creating these tunes just completely out of the blue. So this tune was composed by Etienne Charles, a Trinidadian trumpeter, based off of that, called Santi Manite. Thank you.
My brother, in December, I'm marrying a white girl, and my younger sister is marrying a Kenyan girl. So you're on my waiting list. Yay!
It's heaven.
What
are you
going to play there?
How did you wind up playing? Wait a minute.
Thank you.
Selective Live for having me on such short notice. We put this together in a week. Right. Thank you to Murphy here at Selective Live and everybody else who made this possible. Thank you to all of you who came out to support. I feel the love and it's already drawing me back the next time I come. So next time we'll be planned more ahead of plan in advance. But until next time. I love you. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you. Good night.
Yeah. Fade out. Wow. We made it!
It's not a big movie.